Mr. Beast is overrated. So the school terms has started. What's on tomorrow?
Draper. Are you old of Nick Salmon's clones? Draper. You are in so much trouble.
I'm not at school anymore. What? You're my tap teacher or something. You can't control me.
In fact, you go die in the fire.
You want me to throw a die in the fire? You're wasting this. Hey, look behind you.
No, you didn't, sir. No, you didn't.
As much I hate Draper, I hate the teacher way more than you. I'm going to deal with you one day, but not today. But first, I have to deal with this dickhead.
She always having sex with a blunty SS in the offices anyways.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Hey Scott, have you heard about the Bondi Junction stabbings? It was at the Westfield Bondi Junction.
I've heard about that. Joe Corchi was the perpetrator. A cop shot him to death. Her name was Amy Scott.
Well, that's pretty sad. I'm going to see how's Dish Boy is doing.
I am a fan of Flutter, not Draper.
Flutter promotes stabbings and shootings just like Columbine High School Massacre. Eric Harris and Dylan Orbelt. You were only 15 when they did it.
Doom is evil. That's why they did it.
Doom is an awesome game. And no, any game could be overrated. But Doom. They played Doom. But you're just overrated for being a stripper.
I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper. I'm not a stripper.
What does being you as a stripper has to do with Columbine? Nobody was strippers in the event. Not even Eric Harris and Dylan Orbelt.
And I was bullied in high school in 1999. So I have to be a teacher bully there. I hate my childhood. I wanted to die.
Ha. You told my nephew to kill himself. Say you're the one that wanted to die like when you were his age. I'm going to throw you into the river. You wanted to die.
I didn't say I wanted to die now. I said I wanted to die when I was a teenager.
Well, you blew it. The river time.
Okay, the truth is, Scott is not going to kill that teacher. The teacher doesn't like being wet. Okay. And Scott only said that because he wanted to scare her.
I got rid of the teacher of 88. She's crying in the river. Cry me a river. Just in Timblade.
Oh, the puns. Dab Guy does his puns all the time.
I'm going to get Dab Guy next and steal his Batman underwear. And throw his Batman underwear into the river.
I'm pretty sure his Batman underwear has holes in it.